I'm going for a ride. That's why I'm slow. Oh well, that's what I get. So we're gonna climb about 1,000 feet with both hands. Oh my, it's a hazy day. It's about 3:30. This is Kerchoff, San Joaquin power plant, and a big power line. So everything I came up on is power line access road. I didn't go up to Corrine. Going to next. Horsey. Okay, right up there is our left turn. Let's go. Alright, we're at Corrine Lake. Normally I can see my house. Well, I can. It's right down there. So what happens here is there's a man-made aqueduct that feeds into that powerhouse, and then water drops down below to Kerchoff. It's over 1,000 feet, and drives a big generator down there. Well, we gotta go because it's getting late. We came from. We're gonna go back this way. Home, and that's about 2 air miles, about 4 miles of driving. Home again. I think I'll buy a helmet cam.